Welcome to Breeze by SkySlope, the fastest way to breeze through real estate disclosures. Let's dive in. Under Start New Disclosures, you can start by selecting one of your existing SkySlope Forms files, or click Create New File to enter a new property address and create a new file. On the next page, you can select which disclosures you'd like to send. Use the checkboxes to add and remove forms, and click Next to move to the next page. Here, you will confirm the property's APN or enter the APN if the field is empty. Next, you'll enter the names and email addresses of the sellers who will sign these disclosures. You can add up to 2 individual sellers. On the final summary page, you can confirm that all the details you've entered are correct. Use the My Team section to add any transaction coordinators or co-agents you'd like to keep in the loop for these disclosure notifications. Click on Add to then add your team members to keep them informed. Once all details are correct and team members have been added, click on Send to send your disclosures. Wow, what a breeze! From the envelope summary page, you can resend or cancel your envelope or download your signed disclosures. To access any previously sent groups of disclosures, click on the Home icon in the upper left column to access the Envelope Management page. Here, you can open any sent disclosures to resend or access the signed documents. To start from scratch, click on Start New Disclosures in the left column. Click on the Forms icon to jump into your SkySlope Forms dashboard. From the Forms dashboard, click on the property address to open the Forms file. Use your Forms file to access sent and signed forms, as well as add new forms and send them out for signatures using SkySlope Forms. Need help? Click on the Get Help option and select Support to access our support page and reach out to our 24/7 support team via live chat, phone call, or email. Breeze is here to make disclosures easier for you and your client.